Welcome to Tampa on a Tankful with Greg and Jolene.
Join us as we explore natural hidden gems and local attractions all within the Tampa Bay area.
That's why we're called Tampa on a Tankful. And now it's time for our next adventure. Come on, Jolene, let's go.
Okay.
This video is about one of the greatest places to visit in Tampa Bay. It's the most relaxing day you can imagine at the Safety Harbor Resort and Spa, located in Safety Harbor, Florida.
If you schedule a massage or a facial, you can use the spa facilities all day for no additional charge.
Or you can just pay $35 for a day pass and spend the day enjoying all of the pools and spas.
They even give you a stylish white robe to lounge around in for the day.
My personal favorite thing to do at the spa is to rotate between the hot sauna, then the steam room, and then jump in the cold plunge pool. We also like to make a game of going into every single body of water they have at the Safety Harbor Resort and Spa. They have a nice outdoor bar and restaurant. We like to order some drinks and food to sit around the pool and enjoy our lunch.
You can even work out in their massive gym.
Or enjoy reading a book and relaxing in their Zen garden. What a great day it is to spend an afternoon at the Safety Harbor Resort and Spa. We highly recommend getting the day pass.
Hey, did you like today's video? Be sure to like and subscribe. Tampa on a Tankful.